was a tale that dealt with two cities, London and Paris, during the French Revolution. These 10 people got caught up in the middle of it. They each had their own personalities. Those personalities were all reflected in their actions. And it goes a little something like this.
Charles Wussy, Sydney, cool guy, Lucy, bimbo, Pross is a guy, Dr. Schizo, Laurie, boring, Farge is evil, Cruncher is mean. The king was bad, and the people revolted. Lots of citizens were killed. They were killed. And the heart of this dreadful tale, some newlyweds were going to lose their heads by the Laurie, boring, Farge is evil, Cruncher is